And here's your Monday motivation.
Hey guys, this is JVB with your Monday motivation. Most of you know that I give voice lessons, vocal performance lessons, and a lot of times when my students sing, they sing like they're at a recital. They're just trying to sound good, trying to impress, look good, you know, whatever, like try to remember the words. So there's so much in their head. How can you perform effortlessly when you're in your head? There's no way, because a performance is about being in the zone, knowing exactly what you're singing about, knowing your song inside out, and just really not making it about you. And that's what I wanted to tell you about. So when people perform, they make it all about themselves. And for as long as you do that, it's not gonna be great. And the audience can pick up on that. If you're just performing to sound great, to impress somebody, you're making it all about you. It's all about me, 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 me. Don't make it about you. Make it about the audience. Make it about the song, because you really, as the performer, as the singer, even the writer, you are serving the song. You are not serving yourself. This is not about you. It's about you making these people feel something, connect with your audience through the song, through that, through the message, through the lyrics, the emotion of it. So it's not about how good do I look, do I sound perfect, am I on perfect pitch, you know, what's my next line. The minute you think that, and I speak out of my own experience, the minute you think about your lines, they're gonna be gone because you're not in that zone. So really important, don't make your performances about you. Don't make it about, I want to blow them away. I want to be amazing. I want to show them how good I am. Make it about the song. Make it about your message. You as an artist, who are you? Show people who you are. When people see big stars perform, they're always like, oh man, I wish I could do that. What they don't see is that people like Lady Gaga, Bruno Mars, Beyonce, they didn't just step on a stage and did their show. They rehearsed this for like weeks, for months, on and on and on until they really nailed it, until they got so confident in their what they're doing that there's no doubt. That's why they look the way they look and they do what they do so well, because they put the work in. So if you want to be a great performer, singer, put the work in, and also don't be afraid to be you. Stop trying to be somebody else, because you are not somebody else, you are you. And that somebody else already exists. So if you're trying to be like Adele, if you're trying to be like Lady Gaga, be influenced by it, but don't try to imitate somebody. You know, it's good for practice to see how they're singing, what they're doing on stage, try it out to see how it feels, but you want to be your own person. You want to be your own unique, you know, personality. Let that shine through. So that's my message for today, for Monday. Think about that. It is not about you. Make it all about them and make it about the song. Serve the song, okay? Not your ego. All right, have an amazing day. I'll talk to you soon.